커피잖아. 근데 이거 나.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Titus O'Neil, representing Titus Worldwide, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana
Brooke. Apparently, we're going to have two SmackDown All-Stars challenges tonight right before we get started with our Raw.
Thank you.
The Greatest Royal Rumble, we will try to do different pay-per-views, like more like that.
Thank you.
But now, head is so white. Bless me. But now, Dana Brooke and Titus O'Neil will be moving on. So now let's look at our standard. Let's look at our standings. So in first place, we got Peyton Royce and Jeff Hardy. Dana Brooke and Titus O'Neil. And third place is Carmella and Jason Jordan with one win and one loss. And Sonya Deville and Mustafa Ali with a tie. And Maryse and The Miz, a tie and a four times lost two times. But now, but clearly, I hope you guys, I will be playing as different characters during our SummerSlam production to see that who, there's a possible chance that they may win. Sonya Deville, Mustafa Ali go against every mixed match challenge. What I want to do is that basically in some episodes you guys may see during our mixed match challenges at pay-per-views. So let's say for explain our next pay-per-view is Elimination Chamber.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Sonya Deville from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali.
But Jason Jordan has
and his opponent, accompanied by the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 245 pounds, Jason Jordan.
And now these two will go against each other to declare who will be facing. Who will be facing Drew McIntyre at SummerSlam? I realized that Jeff Hardy is just putting his head on the line against No Way Jose, Baron Corbin, and Adam Cole. apparently that will be a lot of match to see.
Thank you.
Clinton really gestures me to take out the way. Tonight, not tomorrow night.
Here is your winner, Mustafa Ali!
Apparently tomorrow we will be starting our SmackDown talk. So basically after the show we will have our special guest, Sasha Banks. It will be broadcast. Clearly, it's going to be my new podcast. But clearly, it's going to be like my new podcast that it's going to be called. Talking with Liam. Basically, you guys could call me Liam or Jaden if you guys want to. Clearly, however. This is where like the podcast is gonna be on my on my gaming channel like every single Monday and Wednesday. So basically, it's basically where I talk about. No, but I don't know what she's thinking. Thank you guys for watching, and hope you guys have a great night and good morning to people that are just getting ready to start their day again and get experience. Yeah. Watching. Okay. Thank you guys. Good night, everybody.